What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Pokémon White, when I randomize my team after every major battle. What? Oh, it just changed to spring. Oh, neat. It was just winter when I logged in. Or turned on. But we do have to do the gym battle, and as you can see, as you can see by the picture spot, I killed the legendary. And a Scraggy, but Scraggy. No one cares about Scraggy. If it was evolved, I would care. But really, we got Crustle. Crustle can do things. Nothing else can do anything. So that's really all we got. Okay. So that is a cone. So clearly I have to battle this man. They have another Pokemon? We have to switch. We need at least four Pokemon for the gym battle. If there are three Pokemon, we just, oh my gosh, we just lose here. We're gonna lose to this. Oh, we're gonna lose to this first gym trainer. We have three Pokemon for the gym. And I don't have faith in any of them getting out of this battle alive. Cut. That's gonna do a lot, that might kill. And they got the attack boost, we're dead. They avoided the attack, we are done. Nothing. Just nothing we can do. This team was not great without pressure. Okay. We have priority on Gorm. Gorm has priority. Maybe it kills. It does not. They didn't attack, but when they do, it kills. We got out of this battle alive, maybe. I don't think they have a third Pokemon. Aqua Ring is good. Battle, we are down to Gorm and Crustle. This is not going to be a winnable gym battle. Alright. Time to see if we can beat this gym with two Pokemon. Well, we are going down. We do just get battle now. Okay. It's time to maybe beat up this man. If he has four Pokemon, there's no shot. We can try and heal. But the big man with the cowboy hat is probably gonna beat us. They do only have three Pokemon. This may be possible. Excadrill is where I get scared, because Excadrill is not great. It resists most moves. The only move we have that's super effective is Dig, and I don't know how much I trust it. Does Tormat stop me from using Dig? Lose Hidden Power because we have Hidden Power fighting. Okay. If we can survive and not hit ourselves five times in a row, this will actually be really good for us, because Struggle Bug is physical, so is Dig. tanked that. We broke through the confusion again. Oh, come on. They're definitely gonna potion now. Yeah. Okay, it's better they use their potion on the Rockarock. Okay, we struggle bug still. Oh no, that... Oh, that's not good. We still broke through, okay, if we can get... No, come on. I just wanted to kill one Pokemon. Is Torment still? What the heck? Okay. Do we have Lithic Punch? We do. Don't hit yourself. No, you're dead. You're very dead. Okay. Gorma's gonna die now. Gorma's gonna take out the Krokorok, though, because priority. But after that, Gorma's going to die. I don't think it's gonna be an honorable death, either. It's gonna be... painful death for Gorm. The Gorm, I mocked you before, but this is the big guy. This is the Excadrill. Freeze with Blizzard. Freeze, live this and freeze with Blizzard. Gorm, okay, Gorm, you... Yeah. Yeah. So... we get to randomize the team again. That's pretty cool, right? Yeah, cool. New team because the old one did not work. And it is. We got one. We got one Pokemon that we can hit things with, and we got five Death Fodder. This is not gonna be great. Alright. I have little to no plan here. I leveled everything up to 29. We'll see what happens. I have one plan and one plan only. Poison the first Pokemon because dark types, wall, ghost types, because weakness. Now can Scroopy live one attack or outspeed to get the toxic? They swaggered. Can you not punch yourself once? Just don't punch yourself once. Don't punch yourself. Don't. Oh, yes. Okay, this is the one thing you needed to do. Your one job was poison. I did not buy more potions. Maybe I should have done that. Okay, now we double team. Okay, now we. Okay, now if we don't hit ourselves. Okay, we hit ourselves. Okay. Okay. I don't know if I want to send something else out. Okay, let's see. Is there anything with really bad, useless moves? Actually. Jeff could be good. You know, we're gonna send in Dream. Maybe Techno can poison again later. We have Protect, which is a big advantage here. This is gonna do quite a bit. Okay. Oh, this is actually good. I did not know we had Cute Charm. Now, Protect. Protecting is good. They're immobilized anyway. Now we hope to get immobilized this turn and just Hyper Voice. Come on. Ooh, they were immobilized again. Oh, that did a lot. A lot more. I thought it was going to do like 2 damage. It doing enough to do something is impressive. Okay. Okay, we just go down with a hyper voice. We are pretty fast. Did an okay amount. Alright. You did your job. Now I need Techno one more time for one more poison. We can't poison the Excadrill, but we can poison a Palpitoad. It outspeeds, though. We are dead. Very dead. Okay. Jeff has Giga Drain. It's 4 times super effective on the Palpitoad. So it should do a lot, in theory. I don't know how strong Yanmega is. Or Yanma is. Strong enough to one-shot the Palpitoad. Ooh, we have speed boost. Okay. They can't use any ground moves on us, so... we'll Hidden Power and see if that does much, if anything, because it should be super effective. Doesn't do that. Ooh, they have Rock Slide. That would kill. Rock Slide would kill. Alright. Boom Boom. You have Magnitude. Actually, wait. Does Super Fang do half, or is that a different thing? It cuts their HP in half. Or we can go for Magnitude. I think we're gonna go for the Magnitude and hope it kills. They Home Clog, so that gives us a good chance to hit them now. Magnitude 8 could kill. Okay, it doesn't. They're gonna potion here. Oh no, that's not the move. Dang it, I hit Strength. I wanted to. Oh, that sucks. That really sucks. I wanted to Hyper Fang them. Okay, we're just gonna Magnitude. They still Home Clog. Oh, they're really setting up. They're gonna do a lot when they attack. Excadrill is a very strong Pokemon. Okay. Now we just... oh, they used a Hyper Potion again. We need a high level Magnitude here. Four isn't very high. This could kill. That killed. Oh no, we're gonna lose again, aren't we? Okay. We send in Gorm. Because Rattata is kinda useless here. Is Retaliate the one that does? Okay. All my moves are resisted, but... okay, Retaliate's gonna be our strongest move, even though it's resisted. Since something faint- oh, we're dead. We're very dead. Yeah, very dead there. Alright. Doom, you got this. Please got this, please. Okay, we're gonna Ominous Wind. My Hone Claw again. I don't like that. That's like plus 4 now, isn't it? Oh my gosh. They're also not gonna miss anything. Oh, Steel resists both these. Oh, I'm gonna have to do this again. Oh. That's gonna kill. We flinched. Okay, there's nothing we can do. Okay, time to randomize the team again. Whatever. The new team is... okay, I can work with this team. This team will let me win. I can win with this team. This is a team that I can beat him with. I can sweep him with Landorus. Man, that really sucks. We could have had a really good team for a while if we would have been able to beat them. Okay, this time there is no conceivable way that I lose to Clay when I have two legendaries, and almost every Pokemon has a super effective move for all of his Pokemon. I cannot physically lose to him right now. And if I do, I just can't lose to him again. That would just be the end. Thunder Punch is useless here. Hyper Voice should do a lot, because legendary. That was a weird noise. I have no clue what that was. Alright, we're gonna one-shot the Palpitoad. What is that noise? Alright, we definitely live that. Speed Felt doesn't matter, we're just gonna Hyper Voice again and listen to that awful, awful noise. That painful, painful noise. That noise. Meloetta sweep here. There's no way we can beat the Excadrill with Meloetta, but the Snatch deal, anything. I got their stat boosts. That's what Snatch did. I knew what Snatch did. I don't like it home climb. Depending on how much Hyper Voice does, we may or may not switch. Ah, that noise. Okay. We're gonna switch. We're gonna switch to Boom Boom, because super effective stab is probably better than legendary. Not stab. And you know, we're just gonna go for it. We're gonna go for the... Oh my gosh, that wasn't even a crit. That was... yep, we're dead. We're just dead now. I didn't sneakily change the Basculin's ability to adaptability because I wanted it to be good and useful. We can Aqua Jet or we're gonna Water Gun this. Because we live one slash. We did live one slash. Yeah, and it was a critical hit. Yeah, didn't even use the Landorus or Fracture. First try. Okay, the first try of this, that wasn't fair. Second one, that was my bad. But we did it. Yay. Now for new team. It's a team. That exists. Alright. It's time to do the thing. He said something about Route 6. That's all I heard. I was not paying attention whatsoever. But the cone's gone. Our team is... Larion and Cryogonal can do things. The others cannot. I'm gonna have to do another rival battle now, aren't I? Might get a better team now. Hopefully. Better team. Hopefully we can beat Bianca. Arcanoa's in front, okay. I don't know if I like the rain or not. Rain... Okay. We Toxic and then we Acrobatics. That is the play here. That did a lot. Flareon, because it can actually take a normal type attack. Because defense. Definitely tank that. Die. Stupid dog. Okay, Pansage. We just aerial ace, because for some reason, Flareon can learn that. Okay, we might want to switch. We kill the Pansage, so I want it dead. No, I want it gone. Now would be a good time to switch. Pignite is scary. You know what? We're gonna go for it. We're gonna send in the Tino and hope that it can tank one or two hits and use Earth Power. That's super effective. We're dead. Tadkid's got this. Tadkid has Scalad. Scalad will kill. Scalad. Oh, come on. Oh wait, recoil. That did a lot. Scalad is really our only good move. Burn, 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 burn. No, no burn. Okay, Tadkid's dead. Yeah. This is not great for us. Dream's got this. Dream's got this in the bag. I'm gonna put it to sleep. Switch because we have no moves. Acrobatics should do a lot though. We're not a physical attacker. Do something. Just going for chip damage. Guarantees it dies. Okay, crit kill. Thought she had one more Pokemon. It's fine. Oh, cool, we get Fly. Hopefully we have Pokemon that can learn that. New team is... Ooh, this is a really good team. I like this team. This team... hopefully we can have for a while. Alright, we're ready to go. I'm feeling really good about this team. Magmortar got Earthquake. Pretty good. I appreciate Earthquake. Earthquake is very helpful. Stupid wild Pokemon. Alright, time to show off the power of QRM. Jeff is gonna just obliterate Tranquil with whatever attack. We're just gonna Dragon Claw and one-shot Tranquil. Yeah. What? Jeff, you're embarrassed. can't not one-shot a triangle. Jeff. Yeah, first try. Right. Oh wait, don't we get a lucky egg here? Or something? Or experience share? Right? Please? It's a good logical roadblock. Bulldoze is okay. Ooh, Kyurem might be able to learn that. Okay, is there a lady that heals me here? I think there might be a lady that heals me. Healy lady? Healy lady person, right? One of you? Yeah, Healy Lady. I've seen people play this game before. I half know what I'm doing. Yeah. This is a cool cave. What? Do I have to battle you? I don't want to battle you. My team's good. My team is cool. Shadow Triad, they're scary. They come out of nowhere. No, you say weird things a lot. Team Plasma's up ahead. That means this place is full of stupid grunts. Grunts are dumb, mean, and bad, not fun to fight. Whatever, stupid metal gear thing. Whoa, this is cool. I like this cave. This cave is cool. Do you give me, like, experience share or lucky egg or something? Right? Give me, like, the experience share or the lucky egg right now, please? I would like that. That would be fun. I would appreciate it. Come on. Yeah, lucky egg. Do I just have the experience share? No. Do they ever give you the experience share? No. Yeah. Electricity. Ooh. Yeah, boo. Boo. I need to buy repels too. The shocky floor. Move. I can only move it up. Why can I not move it other directions? I'm sure that will come in handy. You don't have repels. Yay. I think just suddenly appeared. Okay, that makes sense. They're like the magic gear people. Must need to, no. That just stays there. Ah. Why? That was. Yeah, those people are scary. They come out of nowhere. Wait, am I not going the right way? I'm not going the right way. Okay, here, finally. Okay, this is gonna be the end. This is gonna be the end of the episode once I beat up N. I'm gonna beat him up for making me to walk through this entire cave for no reason. no reason. At least I healed before this. Earthquake definitely one-shots a boulder. Well, actually, they're pretty bulky. Yeah. Smackdown's not gonna do anything. Oh, whoa. Smackdown is a weak move. Whoa. Really? You got a jolt? Okay, I can beat up a joltic. Oh wait, what? How did joltic survive? Is my physical attack really that bad? We can't let Nightmortar lose to a joltic. Yeah, that was... How? What? Joltik? What? Do we outspeed? Do we wait to... You know what? We're gonna go for it. We're gonna go for the Earthquake, so one shots if we land it. If we go first. Yeah. Okay, Pharaoh Seed. I like my odds. Pharaoh Seed is slow. But it can kill us. Oh my gosh, we're gonna do the Magmortar sweep on 5 HP. Wasn't even close. But you were supposed to... Think you're tough, Pharaoh Seed? You think you're tough? I'm going overkill. Overkill. Die, you dumb, stupid seed. Have the legendary Pokemon you want. Well, not in this one. This one you want one or the other, but like, I got the big guy. Whatever. I would like to leave this cave. This is the one thing I want. I need to leave this cave. Before I randomize the team, I am getting out of this cave. Finally. Alright. Our new team is... really good. Oh, why do we have Jigglypuff and... how are we getting... two Pokemon from the same evolutionary line multiple times. Whatever. Lucario, Keldeo, and Claydol. Tropius looks cool, but isn't great. But I will take this team, and that's all for now. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.